besties. It's your girl A. Please like, comment, and subscribe. Today I'm doing a summer diaries 10. I'm doing my last summer diaries. Right now I'm gonna take a shower and I'm gonna do like a short. I do every single day I do a short get ready with me. But yeah, today's gonna be my last summer diaries. Today it's gonna be just a regular day, and for real, I'm not going nowhere. Clean the room, chit chat. I might give y'all my planning. We might plan some videos together or whatever. So nothing too crazy. My room, I want to straighten it up. Like, I'm gonna of course make my bed up always, but I want to do a little bit. I want to do a little bit more straightening up. I decleaned my room and I'm so happy. But I feel like now I gotta clean my room a little bit better now. Like, cause I feel like I messed it up again. So I'm gonna clean my room a little bit. Cause normally I just make my bed, but I'm actually like, cause I'm gonna go in the closet and I'm gonna fix up some clothes. So yeah. But right now I'm gonna go take a shower. So yeah, I'm gonna see y'all in the bathroom.
So I'm back. Let me scoot back so y'all can see me. But I did my short, y'all. I put on this shirt, but it was kind of tight, so yeah, pretty much I made my bed. Like I said, y'all, today's gonna be a chill day. I'm gonna be chit-chatting with y'all, maybe planning videos, telling y'all what I have to plan. And y'all, only reason why I'm doing another summer diary, this is my last summer diary, but only reason why I'm doing it is because I don't have school yet. I have school the 26th, and then most people are doing bad school. I see their first day of school video and all that. I can't wait to do my first day of school video. But I'm doing the first day of school, and then I'm doing the first week of school. So yeah, Because first day of school, I feel like it's gonna kind of, it's not gonna be too short, but it's gonna kind of be like short, maybe like, I want to make my video 20 minutes, but like, I don't know. But the first week, yeah, I can definitely do that. But yeah, and I'm gonna do like so many outfits. I'm like, hey, I'm Shelly DeVault, y'all. I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna be doing so many TikToks for first day of school. But yeah, so right now I'm gonna show y'all the outfit check or whatever, the fit check. And then I'm gonna go downstairs and go eat breakfast. So I'm gonna see y'all in a little bit.
Okay, y'all, so here's the fit check. I got these pants from Rue 21. I got this shirt from my aunt. It's North Carolina. And then just put some socks on. So yeah, the fit check. But I'm gonna take my photos. But yeah, I got these pants from Rue 21 and got this shirt from my aunt. So yeah. Got a drop on this flexin' nigga. He from Tennessee. I had a thought. She be with this shit. She told me where he be. I say for sure. Baby, let me know if you wanna eat. She like, Vaughn, you already know. Just put your girl on fleek. I'm like, cool. I can do that, boo. What you want, some shoes? Jimmy Choo. What a handbag, too. Red a baby, but she get the smile. She ain't used to this. She ain't used to shit. I'm just laughing. Could've been a pimp the way I put my lip. I be speeding. Could've been a driver. The way I push the whip. You a hoe. Could've been a bitch. The way you throw a bit. But fuck that. Right back to the script. Cause this a major lick. He got bricks. Plus his neck and icy. And it matches wrist. Now it's like six. Told her hit his phone. Meet her in the whip. But he ain't go. But he ain't that slow. Say meet him at the store. I'm like, cool. Let him run his move. Do what he gon' do. Cause this the plot. Put him in a pot. Let it cook like stew. I grab my Glock. It been through a lot. But it's this you like. New we at the top. Yeah, we lost a lot. But that's just how it go. But check the scope. If y'all lose one more, that's 6 to 20. Okay, y'all. So it's 3:22. I'm back upstairs. I'm gonna watch a movie. My brother had a game today. I'm gonna change my outfit when I go to my brother's game. I might change my whole, like, the jeans and the shirt. So, yeah. But I'm gonna really watch a movie, and I'm gonna go put a pimple patch on my hair because I'm not trying to look crazy at his game. But, y'all, so I don't got a pimple patch, so I'm gonna give y'all a little hack. Okay. I'm gonna give y'all a hack what I be using. So I got like my emergency kit or whatever, and I just take out a band-aid. Now the pimple patches and band-aids are like so alike, so you open the band-aid up and then you'll just put it. You don't put the pimple like on the white part, on this part. You put your pimples on this part or this part. So I'm just gonna put my pimple right here. Okay. Now look at this. And capture, you are gonna look a little crazy. I should not have did, yeah, right here. Cause my edges, I don't want my edges to be taped up. Not too much on the band-aid, not too much. So I put the band-aid on. It looks crazy, but it's gonna work. And right now I'm gonna go watch a movie. So I'm gonna see y'all later. You got a 2-day trial before I take back my time and make you pay. 30-day trial before I made my mind and it's always, yeah. Trials and tribulations. Child, child, child. In Paris, I guess we could do it in France. Okay, y'all, so I threw back on my bonnet. I'm gonna get ready right now. We have to leave my brother's basketball game. First I thought we were chilling today, but and then my mom said we went to my brother's basketball game today. So we had to leave at 5 o'clock. I have to be downstairs by 4:45. Y'all, I was literally last game he had. My parents, they didn't tell me that he had a game. And then I was over here rushing. And because I was rushing, I broke my necklace, my Gemini chain. Like, I am, whatever. But I'm gonna change, cause baby, I thought today was gonna be a chill day. I thought I was gonna film, whatever. So y'all gonna be seeing me get ready with me for my brother's basketball game. We finna pick out an outfit, y'all. Yeah, I didn't even wear this outfit for like more than 2 hours probably. Like what? But it's okay though. Yeah, I don't know what I should wear, but I'm gonna see y'all in a second. Okay, y'all, so let's pick out what I'm gonna wear. This is the closet, what it look like right now.
I'm trying to set y'all up in my closet, but it's giving. I can't, because my fish tall right here is gonna be a little too low. And yeah, so I'm trying to set y'all up. I might set y'all like this. So I kind of like this setup, y'all, but this right here is a wall, but don't mind that. Is it kind of dark in here? I feel like it's kind of dark in here. Yeah, let me open up these. Okay, so right now I have my new jeans over, like right over here. Look at that. Look at that. My bad. I have my new jeans right over there. And yeah, I have my new jeans right over there. Let me just make sure. Okay. I don't know what to wear right now. I don't know what to say, but what a shame. If you are mine, I get the same. Y'all, I don't know what to wear though. Should I put on these jeans? Should we try on these jeans? I haven't worn these in a long time. Yeah, I think we should try on these jeans. And then what type of shirt should we try? My shirts are like right here. So yeah, what type of shirt should we put on today? I'm gonna have to go through these bins that's up here. And then I have my shoes like over here and under here. So yeah, that's the pants I'm gonna try on, and I'm gonna find a shirt, so give me 1 second. Okay y'all, so here's the fit. I got this tank that I'm wearing underneath the jersey from Walmart. I got this jersey from Ross, these pants from Ross. I'm gonna go do my hair. This morning I did my hair. I just used water, but I'm gonna actually like put gel on it. So this is how my fit looks that I'm actually wearing. The other fit I didn't wear, but, and these jeans are so cute. And these jeans, they still look new. Like, I don't even wear them like a lot. They're really cute. I think I know what type of shoes I'm wearing, because it has like yellow in here. Like not yellow, gold, or whatever you want to call this color. So I think I'm going to be wearing, oh, these shoes. And I have black in my jersey too. That will go so well together. So here's the fit. I'm gonna go do my hair right now. I'm gonna actually put gel on it. So yeah, but here's the fit. So I'm gonna see y'all in a little bit. Y'all, so we live in 5 minutes. I got all the stuff I need. My pocketbook, y'all, I wear this like every single day I go out. Like, that's the cutest pocketbook. Oh, whatever, that's like my everyday pocketbook.
put Vaseline on my face. I'm gonna rub my Vaseline on my face a little bit more because it looks a little greasy, and then I rubbed in my hair. I'm gonna unwrap it when I get in the car, I believe. Well, no, I'm gonna take my pictures. So, yeah. I think what I'm gonna do is, oh, perfume. Yeah, I'm gonna do a different perfume because I always do the same perfume. So we're gonna do this one. I got this one from Ross. And then we're gonna do this one from Bath & Body Works. This one cost $7, and this one cost $14. I'm gonna put y'all down. Not too much if the camera's not as bad, because I'm putting y'all on a toilet thing. Not a toilet thing, a napkin holder. Because I don't got my tripod in my bathroom right now. And I'm just, all I need is spray some perfume and I'm leaving the bathroom. So I'm not gonna get my tripod. This is not that bad. This one I really do like though. And I'm gonna trust. And then we're gonna rub the Vaseline. Okay. Make sure my headband is mad tight. You gotta make sure. Yeah, I look like a little doggy with the cute little, I look like I have doggy ears. So cute. Sorry, I gotta make sure. Yeah, but my hair is so tight. Okay, but I'm gonna take my pictures and make sure my phone's like at 40-something. I'm trying to make sure it's pretty much charged. But yeah, I'm gonna take my pictures and I'm gonna see y'all on. I'm gonna head out. She said she my op, but I don't know her. I had to look her up. I know that I'm rich, but I can help it, bitch. I'm hood as fuck. I've been on these bitches next so long, sometime I fucking stuck. I can put you in my business. You might wish me dead tomorrow. Bitches be on dick today, sing every word of up tomorrow. Bitch, I still got cases open. Keep your mouth shut tomorrow. Stay with me today, then get some sleep. You know it's up tomorrow. Fake bitch, that's why my friend fucked on your nigga. Both you bitches pussy. Okay, y'all, so it's 9:57 and I just got home. The game was good. My younger brother played, and then my older brother worked, so we had to stay like for one more because he worked. But it was good, y'all. They kept on being tied, so they had to add like more and more time to it. So I think they was at 50, and then both of the teams at 50, then both of the teams were at 52. So they just made up a thing. What was it? I think they said, oh yeah, whoever makes 1 point, whoever makes, they said last round, whoever makes the first point win. So, because we was getting tired. Because if they didn't make that rule real quick, then it would have been tie and tie and tie. Because I was wondering what they'd be doing for ties, because it hasn't been a tie. Last time I seen was a tie, it was a long time ago. And when it was a tie, the game just ended. But I was so confused when the game kept on going. But yeah, because I think, I wouldn't say it was finals, but it was like, yeah, something like that. So yeah. But yeah. Yeah, I was gonna end up this vlog. But you know, because I went to my brother game and I didn't want to film there, then I have to make it longer. But we're gonna get ready for, well, I actually gotta eat, but I think I'm gonna get ready for bed. Well, take a shower, put on my clothes, then we're gonna go eat. But yeah, so right now I gotta pick out my clothes. Let me put y'all down. Bow, bow. Yeah, don't mind the light. But I need to pick out my clothes. I think I'm gonna wear, should I wear this Juicy Couture? I think I'm wearing the pants, but I'm gonna get a tank top. Get a black Walmart tank. So yeah. So I'm gonna show y'all my night routine. So yeah, we're gonna get ready for bed. I got my tripod and I'm gonna meet y'all in the bathroom.
Okay, y'all, fit check. So I have these a shirt that matched with it. My grandma got this from TJ Maxx. It was for her, but she never wore it, so she gave it to me. It has Juicy like on the side right here. And then, yep, I just wanted to wear the pants with it, and I got this tank from Walmart. But right now, I'm gonna go eat, and then I'm probably gonna end off this vlog like in the like after I'm done eating and when I watch my movie. But yeah, so I'm gonna go eat. So yeah, I don't know what I'm gonna eat, but yeah.
But she don't love me, she's too scary. My hope is fun like Jackie Brown. I wanna know if she's too down. Will you be my leading lady? I wanna contract them, no, maybe. In the meantime.
Okay, y'all, so I'm back upstairs. Y'all, I had to bet, bro. I ate so good. I had me a sandwich and it had chips inside of it. It was so crunchy, it was so good, and I had me some bomb soda. This soda is so good. I couldn't drink all of it right now because it's good, but it tastes like, I want to say, it tastes like it tastes sugar. It tastes just like sugar. But I'm gonna go watch my movie or whatever. But I hope you like this summer diary part, my last summer diary for this summer, whatever. But please like, subscribe, and comment down below, and I'm gonna see y'all next at Banger. Bye, besties.